It's a scourge of growing old. The chances are you'll break your hip. If you break your hip, the chances of becoming mobile again to anything like your previous mobility are very slim. So people actually have their mobility taken away from them by falling. They're also frightened of falling, and being afraid of falling makes the mobility very limited. So some of the exciting work that we've done here, for example, has resulted in changing the building code for stair design. And we know the change that we've made will reduce the number of serious injuries on those stairs, on those minimal stairs, and deaths by a factor of 3, which is huge. Developing better footwear so you won't slip over in the winter is important. Developing better ways of crossing the road is important, better pedestrian intersections. All these sort of things that affect the environment, things that can help you in the bathroom manage easier.
Wet your hands.
Things that can help you move around the home easier. These sort of technologies are really, really important for families because they don't want to go and live in a nursing home. They don't want to leave home and have to move into a single room with a single cupboard. They want to stay part of their environment, part of home.